For slightly forward. I haven't done this one myself yet, so That's cool. I'm just waiting on Eric. He was trying to get in. Eric Zero. They can join in the next round if they want. Here we go. And there's like 5 or 6 submissions in here, and the rest is like random. What's his name? The Freak? What does he make? What do you make? What do you make more mostly? That's amazing. I want to see those. We just did last night. We did some Jack Daniel shit. That's not easy. You gotta float into the mouth of the alien. It's not easy. Once you pass the bars, you're pretty good. I set a timer on, so that's good. Good thing I only put one round up. This is Super dude. No one made it yet. I think there's no need for the bars, it's hard enough as it is. Oh, fail every time. I had it good in the beginning though. And you gotta jump X when you go off the edge and you go a little bit higher to start. Got it. I got it. Ah! Oh, that's a big way to go. Slightly forward, yeah. You gotta find the equilibrium, you know, when you get the right line, you know, stay as horizontal as possible. That's not easy. Right? That's a biggie. 3 minutes and it's over. Come on, come on, that's it. Ah. I made it to the corner, but it's to go around that one. Oh, 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 oh! Parachute, parachute! Maybe you can pull the chute right after the bars. Hola, hola. That's good. Pull it. Oh my god. Now what? I don't even know if I have a capture object. Can I make it? Jesus, Jesus, there's another slalom behind the corner. You gotta spend like 2 months to get that right. You can parachute through the whole thing though, that's possible. It ends with a little tube. You have to fly through a tube at the end, that's crazy. I can't even use my parachute here. That is ridiculous. Like, it's not even the whole tube, it's like 3/4 of the tube are blocked off. I was right where the packages were, but parachute was too big. I know one thing, my job is a bit easier. Eric is in. Yeah, I wasn't fond of it. He just has two UFOs in it, and that's all. For the rest, it's a regular stunt race, I guess. Yeah, but he just modded like two UFOs in it. I should have put it on night probably. What the fuck? Holy shit. Failed that one. Would be nice if we could have used those props. Oh yeah, you drive on the water, that's right. I was going around. He's better at making versus Joe, let's say. Yeah, the wormhole is cool. Thank you. It's a bit rough, yeah. It's a bit rough on the edges. You might cut your leg off if you don't watch out. Good stunt race to me is when you just drive the Osiris and you have to do nothing and the car just flips every side of the screen. No, it's the standard stunt car because you it's got such good overall qualities. You got like stuns that they flip your car upside down and it slides on boosts along on its roof, and then you just continue on a loop and shit. And then never done those? It's not raid, it's just a stun, but it's, yeah. You just have to press gas and let the car do the work. It's brilliant, brilliant creations are out there. Your car starts flipping in the air when it hits an object, and then like 20 yards further you end up in a tube perfectly. It's beautiful. No, not really, but I know what you mean. Ah, in the GTA game, I had no idea, no. No idea how this is gonna turn out. Parkour game. It's parkour, honey. It's not a death match. Please don't die. Please don't kill everyone. I'm all alone on the airport. What is this? Are you in the sky? Oh no. No, this looks terrible. Where is the alien team? Jesus. Uh oh. Really, that's like an inch wide. Where's the alien? Is it taking us to a UFO? Like 20,000 feet in the air. This parkour goes all the way up to Mount Chiliad or something. Oh, fuck. Nutcracker. Damn it. How many days took it to finish the test on this one? True, true. That didn't work. Where is the mod? I'm doing it. Oh, shouldn't have said anything. Think the wingsuit was easier. Hey, Cora. Tell in two words is bullshit. Can't even get 5 feet off. We got a ball, may play some ball. Baseball would be good. Now he says 10 seconds on the clock. This is not gonna be replayed ever. Why put aliens on it? Just say impossible parkour. No, I can say that when there's no cars either. Sometimes you have to kill someone in melee and you don't have a melee weapon. Or vice versa. What is this, Chapman? Ah, that should be easy. Put it on space. Boom boom room. go, watch out, they got snipers. Secret facility. No, they're on the facility. Last team standing. Grenade launcher and sniper. Shit, he was behind me. Is that? No? Where is he? Ooh. we get the bass now. Boom! What a shot. He's in the water. Boom! Nice. Get to the front. Oh, he's on top. He's on the floor. He's on the floor here. Under the tube. Shit. Boom! That's number three. Nice. MVP. That was a good one, I like that. Chapman, he's great, yeah. He's been getting into captures lately, yeah. Yeah. As long as the concept and the story is pretty set, then you can make a lot of crazy shit. Look at that Porsche just taking off. Still waiting on the alien part. Where are the aliens? The fans hit the same. That was it? Really? Where was the invasion? Jesus Christ. Damn, he should have posted it on the Can You Build It? Definitely. Yeah, just check out the website and or the social club page once in a while. I thought I could crash the rocks and that it will fall out of the sky. Nice. Yeah, the floating rocks are a good idea. What is this? Osiris T20 is internal. Osiris T20 is an internal entity. Everything he puts up is good. I haven't done it before. What is that? Holy shit! That was awesome. That's so eerie. Oh, wow! What the fuck? I thought I didn't take a jump. And he does it so gradually, so it's like. Ah! Oh, Jesus Christ! Really feels like you're like weightless for us. What? Ah! That is crazy. Holy shit. Like taking mushroom. It's funny shit. What? Holy shit. Ha ha ha. I saw the invisibility with cabins though, but I don't know if you have to place like two besides it to get that invisibility. Cause some like deathmatches or captures have like cabins in the air and you stand on it. But when you stand on it, it's like a glass floor. Maybe it would work to make platforms as a template or something to just simulate that without using the UFO. Just you really get the feeling that you're weightless. It's amazing. That and the Transformals. Yes. Definitely, yeah. Yeah, me too. It's already in my bookmark, otherwise we couldn't play it. Just not gonna erase it. Yay! This should be easy. Ah, it's a wrong spelling. Yeah, it's EL, right? I had to be very quick. Yeah, it's EL, of course. I was already late, so. Yeah, we'll be taken prisoner in the UFO, so we gotta jump out. The problem is I wanted to place the capture zones beneath the UFO, but that was not possible. Then you automatically delivered it once you were over it, so that's fucked up. Yeah, baby. Yeah, the jump tube is on the second floor, but there are more packages on the top floor. You can carry three. Oops. If you got trouble in the tube, pull your left joystick backwards. Then your guy stays in the middle. Or girl. I made it through the tube, but I don't have any cases, David. Give me the case. I don't have a case. Kill him. Yes. You go first. Yes. They respawn at the top level and at the first level normally. Damn it! I had two cases. Anything left? He collected three cases. Where is he? Cases are down here. Oh, they overtook us. I got one, I'm gonna dive now. Ah! We were ahead though, big time. Come on, let's do this. Most cases are on the top floor, yeah. And they're all gone. still don't get it. No, you need 7. You need 7, so it's minimal 3 persons. Carrying 3, and I never had 3, I only had 2, and one time I had 1. So. It's a short one, I'll do 2 then. I'll do 3 then. Switch customs off. Just to see what he selected, and yeah, it's the injection. I would pick the beetle if I was you. Kaboom. Sorry. Lucky. He flew off. Oh. Oh no, I didn't get the checkpoint. Damn it. Look at that, two with one shot. Brilliant. Sorry. Oh! Damn it! Boom. Boom. Nice shot, nice shot. Boom. Oh, no, no. Oh, shit. Lucky. What? Where did they come from? Oh, I lost two positions. Stop! Oh, I landed. Oh! Damn it. Full save. Oof! My tires are on fire. Fell off. That was good. And it had an alien in it. Alright, guys, thanks for joining. Yeah, I'll hook you up anytime you got something mixed up. What is it past already or is it to come yet? So it's over now. Yeah, but you were on this list now. But what do you mean with the event? What do you mean with the event? So it will last the whole night then. Yeah. Yeah, it's good, it's cool. You. I'm up for it, yeah. Haven't seen Dallas Fun Park yet.